Today we are show the one new the Miele hanger from Taisheng frame, the sawtooth Miele hanger, new one. This is very simple for the frame or for the Miele. Only need to make the glue, the strong glue on it or under the tape or AP glue to on the MDF or the Miele backside to attach it. This is more simple for the frame worker. This do not need to spend more time on to make the screw on there. Only need to make a screw on here and to attach on the backboard. For this, the sawtooth here, we have a 6 centimeter long. We not put it in the middle, we can just add 2 more that to make it in the balance. And after we make it on the backboard, then we just to put the one metal hanger or a one screw on the wall to hang it. This is very simple and won't be shake. For this, and even if you not make it in the middle, you just move this to get find the balance. This is the Taisheng, the new, the Miele hanger. For the sawtooth, the Miele hanger, for the new design, for this. Okay.